Noted tennis player Leander Paes on Friday filed a police complaint in Mumbai alleging that the former cricketer Atul Sharma threatened to kill him and his daughter. The 41-year-old Paes has reportedly told the Mumbai police that Sharma is in relationship with his estranged partner Rhea Pillai. He is currently fighting a case of domestic violence and harassment filed by Pillai. The couple, which started living together in 2005 after Pillai got pregnant, has been fighting for the custody of their 8-year-old daughter, Aina.